is this today that top stories this Tuesday, February 1st. In Egypt, protesters are gathering for a march of millions to try to force out the Egypt's army has declared that it will not use force to stop the protesters, but